every single practice and at morning skates as well, is his tipping in front of the net. So it's no surprise that he's had so much success with this all season long. And, you know, like we talked about early on in the game as well, they needed more offense from this Dallas Stars top line, and there it is.
A really good forecheck going. They took away the boards and right away.